Yo, what's up guys, Rogue with a new video, and today I get to bring to you Lady Death. Now, in the gameplay on the drop that you'll see, it was random, it was the equivalent of a snitch card in New York, and it was from a cleaner. And I got it in the Two Bridges area, and it's a really, really cool SMG. And let's go into the description on it first. I can't take our freedom, but that's a lie. Your freedom can always be taken. The only thing standing between you and tyranny is the barrel of a gun to an enthusiast. Now, my drop was actually near enough maxed out, but the talents are actually really, really cool with this, and it synergizes with Striker really, really good. So, breathe free. When moving, gain 4 stacks per second, 8 stacks if sprinting, up to 40 total. Each round 5 consumes a stack, amplifying damage by 60%. Now, it's really, really good, because if you're amplifying that with Striker getting stacks, or you're getting stacks, and then you start sprinting around an enemy, and then you, like, go tank. Red bar, purple bar, normal elites, I've managed to take down in a whole 30-round clip. And this weapon is really, really good, but I haven't really used it in PvP yet, so that remains to be seen. But overall, it's actually a really, really fun weapon, and I know a lot of people are struggling to get it. I mean, like I say, I got it by random chance. You know what RNG is like with this game, it's next level. But as you'll see in the DZ gameplay that I've got as well, that the second talent, when you're proccing it, the increased movement speed by 20%, it's like if you chain kills against NPCs, it's like having a booster hive on the ground but on steroids. So you're aware that how the movement speed is at the minute in the game, but watch carefully when I'm getting kills how quick I'm moving. It's almost like I'm getting frame rate drops, because, well, the game has got frame rate drops at the minute on console, but it's even worse with this weapon, like, really. But I hope you guys enjoyed the video. Be sure to like, subscribe to the channel, and I'll bring you some more Division 2 content very soon. You know, I've just been so busy recording content at the moment. But I'll see you guys in the next one, and I hope you enjoy. Peace.